They're chilling. Look at that choke. Like, is that not OP or? Don't run, man. Not the best up close, but still good. Bomb that damage? Is that what it's gonna be, huh?
Squad picked up our teammate's banner. Got our squad mate's banner.
Jesus. Oh, thank God. They get their stuff back. We might win this. Got to hit him with up. GG's. God. Is this the new best combo? Is this the new best combo in Apex?
You are the Apex champions.
The 30-30 alternator? Kinda slaps. He's so dead.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Full squad down.
They might have to nerf this thing. I'm not talking about the master. I'm talking about that 30-30. Oh my god. He had a gold one? Okay. Guy does not have a sentinel. Chilling up top. Four damage.
They're aiming right at you. Recharging my shields.
Please be something good. Okay. God damn it. It's a good nade, bro. Please have a bat. Please. This guy didn't have anything.
A shooter, move. Setting a portal. Only 10 seconds left. Portal's ready. Recharging my shield.
Thank you. Shoot. I don't know where to go, bro. There, I guess. Like, everyone's landing here, though.
One minute until ring close.
Tried. So, is the 30-30 repeater OP? Honestly, I think so. It's better than the scout. It's got high damage. It's got better damage than the wingman. Only bad thing about it is slower rate of fire, but and also slower strafe speed. But other than that, 100 damage charged up to the head. Basically a wingman with skull piercer, and like body damage is insane. You hit like 56, I think 57. Honestly, I think it might replace the scout in comp because of how good it is, because you can put that 2x4 as well. So yeah, that's just my opinion. It's literally the first day, so things might change, but using it day one, I think it's amazing. So hope you have a great rest of the day. Sorry about this like whispering gameplay, but it's the best I can do, so I'm out.